tiny house now. A little more paint work. I did a pretty good job on the hair. Just the back part is not as pretty. It's pretty messy. Just like trying to see how it's, you play around with the prosthetic or makeup and so on. I always want to try something different. Like, this is the half mask from companies, and I picked the ball one so I could actually work with it. Then just doing a little pin work, playing around with the fake hairs, you know, and see how it comes out. I have a long hair down the neck, so I have to like tuck it in somewhere. So a couple makeup around the lips area just to blend into the edges and the eyes. It'll probably look better, and then probably a fake chin somewhere here, a little bit longer. But this is probably not. See the hair part things and kind of messy. It was different, so I made it lighten up the area so it looks like it's curved up to a smile in a sense. And yeah, it's just so shooting pretty fun. Thank you.